of the woods, we have some showers and even thunderstorms rolling on through. You might even be able to hear some thunder if you live in Newport or right along the Canadian border in the Northeast Kingdom. It's a pretty strong area of thunderstorms moving up by Sherbrooke and Quebec City at this hour. And those continue to track east, not into our area. However, there will be more showers and thunderstorms that sprout up during the afternoon after we get some of the heat of the day. And as these storms move through, we're actually going to crank up the temperatures when we get a little break from the storms. The winds out of the south bringing up some of this heat, and you'll also notice it feels a lot more moist in the air. The humidity is going up. 71 degrees in Burlington, so we haven't even dipped into the 60s overnight. 69 degrees in Plattsburgh. We're at 68 in Lebanon, 64 degrees in Montpelier, and 67 degrees in St. Johnsbury. The dew points are on their way up. Once we get out of the 50s with our dew points, and we're in the 60s now, that's when we start to really feel it. You can notice the moisture amounts in the air. And notice how out toward our south and west, it's even thicker air. 65 degrees is the dew point in Buffalo, so there is more moisture to come. So today, our dew points are going to move up into the mid-60s, and in this uncomfortable range, it's something that when you're outside doing physical activity, you're going to easily break a sweat and feel that moisture in the air. So what's going to happen is round one of showers and thunderstorms move through this morning. And then once we get the heat to build in, another area of showers and thunderstorms will pop up. This is about 6 o'clock in the evening, by the way. So during the evening commute home, you may run into a few of these showers and thunderstorms. And that's not it. Overnight and into Friday, we'll have some more showers and thunderstorms. I think tomorrow the best bet will be for central and southern Vermont, possibly even some severe storms rolling through. But by Saturday early in the morning, this whole system finally moves off to the east, sets us up for a great weekend. 83 degrees today with scattered showers and storms. The winds will be breezy yet again today as that heat and humidity crank up. So the breeze out of the south. Tomorrow it will be cooler, 78 degrees with scattered showers and thunderstorms. Finally drying out though, good timing for the weekend. Mix of sun and clouds on Saturday. Completely dry, comfortable temperatures in the mid-70s Sunday.
Not too bad as long as we get through today and Friday, right?
Yeah, a little stormy.